Okay, it's a little different than what I ran last week, but it's
honestly,
essentially the
this
same
is my
principle.
First week playing modern.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, so. Wow.
This is your first week playing modern and you're playing that? What on earth, dude?
I mean, I don't think it's, I mean, it's
no,
just.
You're right, you're right.
It's just like knowing the combinations mm-hmm. and then being able to play it, it's just not, I don't think it's that hard. Like, just like assessing the situation is just like natural instinct. It isn't really like knowing how good you are in modern. Like, as long as you do a little bit of research, I feel like you'll be.
Let me brag on you for just a bit. You know that you can't brag on yourself, but someone else can brag on you, sort of thing.
Okay.
You've been playing Magic for about 4 months now. Now, granted, you've been playing Yu-Gi-Oh! For quite a bit longer before then,
yeah.
Right? So, you understand gaming on a theoretical level, but he's still only 4 months into Magic, and he's playing this. All right, so there's mine. You pick yours.
Sorry, what's going on?
Oh, this is Rock, Paper, Scissors.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Scissors?
Oh, you got me.
Sweet.
You're on the play?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, man. It's from
awesome.
A joke set from way back when. All right. Yeah, I actually got confused earlier when I saw you two checking each other's decks out. And so
yeah.
When I got Joe, I thought that he was on Bloom Titan. I thought you were on Burn.
Yeah.
And I kept a hand that I might not have kept had I known it was that way. Okay. Maybe not.
Sure.
All right. Likewise, I'll keep. You're up.
Gemstone one?
Yes. No.
Probably you need to get one of these.
Yeah, I think that'd be a little easier to see. A lot
Pass.
Easier to see. Oh, no Serum Vision. Okay. Pass.
Radiant Fountain?
Yes.
22.
Here we go, Summer Bloom.
Summer Bloom. Called it.
Oh. Yeah. Welcome to Value Town.
So, one?
Mm-hmm.
Two?
Mm-hmm.
My third land for the turn.
Yeah. So Animas.
Yeah.
Okay. Oops, it happens.
Three lands this turn already, so
yes.
One more.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Pass.
Wall of Omens, draw a card.
Sure.
Last turn.
Icebridge?
Oh, yeah. We got it. Sorry, because that's easy
yeah,
to
yeah.
see.
Colorless?
Mm-hmm.
Primetime?
Yes, Primetime resolves.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Now, Sunhome is double strike, right?
Yes.
Okay. Slayer Stronghold is the Vigilance plus 2 plus 0.
Yes. Haste.
Got it. Every now and then I'll get those mixed up. Crap. Alexi. Yeah, you're good.
But yeah, that's what I did. Then I'll bounce the phone.
Okay.
Pass.
Pass.
flipped it, got another box. Last night, got another box.
Another
box today. So
I'm keeping
the stuff that
we are recording.
Last night, I only got one card out of it.
Next please, Ram.
Sure.
That's probably why I'm able to get another.
Pass turn. Stop on upkeep.
Keep. Path.
Path. Yeah.
Trigger effect. Or.
Yes. I'll
grab a force.
Okay. Gotta make sure it comes intact.
Sorry.
Yep. No. It's, no worries.
So I forgot breakfast and lunch, so having a snack.
Still upkeep?
Yes.
I can see this right.
Oh yeah. Should be down to where the die. Then yeah. Die.
Okay. Draw face.
Mm-hmm.
Red floating.
Aye.
Red and green, sorry. Use the green.
Okay. Just a step ahead of yourself is all.
There it is.
Ooh. Yeah, that's a card.
Play it.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Using the red float. Okay.
Gemstone?
Okay.
Put three counters on this. Tap for blue. Tap for blue.
Okay.
Tap for colorless. Delirium West.
Yes. Transmute. Okay.
Yes. Grab a summoner's pack.
Makes sense.
Have I played a land for? Yes, I have.
Yes.
Gemstone land. That's right.
Yeah,
that's it. And I'll pass.
Where do you set your deck? Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Go to 21.
Not my fault.
No.
I have the exact same one.
One, two, three, four. Okay, four green sources.
You're at 23? No, you're at 21.
I'm at 20. Yeah,
I'm
just
at 22. That's what it is.
Ghostly prison. Pay two per attacker.
My favorite.
Yeah, go for it. Pass turn.
Sure. On top. Draw.
Okay.
Summoner's pack.
Yes. See, that's an instant, so I was thinking there's a chance that you would do it at end of turn. I was counting the number of green sources you had to pay. No. I guess there's not a need to do it now.
Yeah.
Or do it at end of turn.
No reason to pay at end of turn.
That's it. Yeah. And then, wait, why am I shuffling? You cast Primeval Titan and get two more.
I don't know if you have, like, a...
No, I'm just messing with you.
Okay. Primeval Titan... One for green. Green.
Yes. So we're tapping the gemstone for green instead of the forest?
Yeah, and then a green for green.
Oh, that's interesting. I was wondering why you didn't just keep the gemstone back to so it'd
just
be two counters.
It.
Ah,
yeah.
Okay.
Makes
sense.
Stronghold.
And then, wait, the growth chamber. All right.
These two on top for this.
Okay.
Cut.
Yeah, I was the manager of my team. Yeah. As well, but the thing is, that castle was pricing the pot.
Give this. Haste vigilance?
Yes.
Got the walkway. That's alright.
Uh-oh. You must. Yes. Haste vigilance that already has trample.
Yeah. Trigger effect?
Yes. Yeah, let's go do that first. Searching for the ghosts, not searching for, playing the ghostly prison on that might have been correct. I'll show you afterwards and you'll hopefully see what I mean. Although, you might have it anyway. One card in the main board.
Trigger.
Yes.
Ten
times.
Okay.
So, five blockers.
Six haste vigilance. Oh, haste vigilance.
Yes. Oh yeah. I'm sorry. So it doesn't tap. Okay. Yeah. And I haven't played my land for turn yet.
Yeah. There's the double. And it's trampling anyway.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that was.
That's 9. Sure. That.
Okay.
Give a double strike.
Yes. So it's 16. 16 minus 4 is 12. Drop me down to 9. Yes.
Oh, and I'm at 21.
Yes.
In phase 2. I'll pass.
Go to 10. So I think the correct play there, instead of getting the ghostly present, was idyllic tutor. I have one O-ring in the main board, and right now I can O-ring your prime time, which you can still come back from. But
yeah, I have another summoner's pack in hand.
Yep.
So
that would do it. Yeah. So I was dead regardless.
I think you should have still waited just in case I didn't pay for my summoner's pack.
No, it is, it's a sorcery. Idyllic Tutor is
I'm saying, like, you should have waited until, like, you should have passed turn at least. And then if I didn't pay the summer's pack, I would have lost.
Yeah. I mean, I should assume, I mean, we're doing a casual game too, so I'm going to remind you. But you're right, like, in a competitive game, I hope that. I've seen it happen in the finals of an SCG. Someone forgot their slaughter pack trigger and they lost. It's a Storm player. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, are you siding?
I'm siding.
I'm not even sure what to.
Yeah, I'm a weird deck. This is not the high enough tier version that I bring to tournaments. This is a brew based on that version, so.
Okay.
Yeah. This is me not blaming you at all if you don't know. Probably have something I can put that in for.
I feel like I just should not do anything. Go ahead.
Goes right beside
you. Gotcha. Yeah, I do have some cards that do pretty much actual nothing against you. I might as well take out.
How did you do today?
I went 2-2. Not as well as I'd like, but you know, it's my first day with the brew, so I'll take it.
That's fair. It's my first time with the deck.
Awesome. How'd you do for the day? 2-2?
2-2.
Yeah.
I lost a couple games because I forgot to pay the pack.
Ooh.
Which is pretty bad. Here's this guy, for example.
What?
Lost game one because I miscounted.
Yeah, you miscounted your hand drops.
Yeah. and they could pay the pact. It's terrible.
So that's the thing. I knew this one. I knew enough about England Bloom Deck to know kind of how it works.
Yeah.
So I can be like, I can keep track of things.
Yeah. It's a fun deck. That's why I want to build it.
Absolutely.
It's just.
Just took
can't
out.
Can't find like half the cards. It's terrible.
My deck's fun too. It's hilarious.
I lost one game because of a misplay where it wasn't a strict misplay, yeah, but I should have known what my opponent was on well enough to know not to. Mm-hmm. I went and tutored for the wrong card. I went and tutored for another win condition when I already had one out so that I could try to kill him quickly enough. Because
I don't know why. I don't know why I cut. Do you want to cut again?
It doesn't. Yeah. Okay.
See, however, we both misplayed that match. Because game two, if I don't attack that turn, I have enough like defense, like toughness to take to block even a double strike.
Yeah.
And live. However, I will say getting a Titan on the top four cards is really.
I'll keep.
Yeah, yeah. I got very lucky on. Yeah, I'll keep.
Okay. Oh, sorry. You can finish what you were saying, or was that?
I finished. I already finished.
Okay. Yeah, let's get that draw in. Yeah. Wall of Omens?
Sure. Draw card.
Pass turn? As much as I like the deck, and I like decks that require you to think a lot, I'm a little worried about the consistency of Bloom Titan.
Yeah. That is a pretty big factor.
Okay.
Bounce.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll get a Stirrings in here too?
Maybe. I already have Stirrings in hand.
Yeah, okay.
There's a possibility. There's a possibility.
This is when things get really crazy. Double amulet.
Yep, go ahead.
Holy crap.
Seven in hand.
Well, I'm going to try to rein that in just a little bit. Blind obedience.
Sorry.
Artifacts and creatures come in tapped, and I can extort it. So, Primeval Titan can't kill me on the turn it comes out, basically.
Doesn't amulet untap it?
Whenever a permanent enters the battlefield tapped, untap under your control, untap it.
That's
so
right.
Doesn't it? So it comes in tapped, Amulet Bloom untaps it, so.
It's active player, non-active player order. So if you're active player, it'll. Your trigger
then
my
first,
trigger.
And then trigger, okay.
Yeah.
So what if I have two on field, though?
Both of yours are on the stack first, and then mine go on the stack.
Okay.
So in other words, yes. Because your amulets go on and then blind obedience goes on, mine will say you're tapped, then your amulets will say you're untapped. So, yeah. I did not think about that too. I mean, it still has to go in the main board in case you don't get an amulet. But
right, of course. Okay, yeah,
I mean, in the sideboard. It's mostly for twin and burn, but.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Draw. Green.
Yes.
Green, blue for green.
Okay.
For blue.
Makes sense. Ooh. This is what I meant by consistency, I'm afraid.
No, this is cake. Cake radio.
All right.
Go ahead.
Ooh.
Well, it sounds like they're trying to have a little kind of relaxed vibe.
Yeah.
Endless Horizons.
Sorry, you're gonna have to explain what that does.
It's an enchantment. When it comes into play, and is there any? Well, you have just four, so I'm assuming it resolves. When it comes into play, look, search my library for any number of planes and exile them, face up.
Okay.
And then shuffle the library. Then on each upkeep from here on, I can put in planes.
Put some exile to play.
Exactly.
Okay. At least your fetches are useless now.
Mm-hmm.
All right. One last time. All right.
And you can look through, of course, if you'd like.
That's fine. There's just one godless shrine?
No, there's a Mistville Plains, which is the anti-mill plains. I don't actually know that I can lose to mill decks if that one goes out. And we do have a mill player here.
Yeah.
And it is a plains, so, okay. I'll take it. What would you like to cut? And then that's turn.
It's got moving in it.
Alright. My move?
Yes.
You only hit maybe two fetches, and you might hit a Ugin and a Monitoring Mentor. Mm-hmm. So I'll cut Fade out here.
Yeah, if you're going.
It comes in tapped.
Yes.
Untap it, it's amulet.
Mm-hmm.
Tap it, untap it. So red, green, floating.
Okay.
Tap this, green floating.
Okay.
So three mana floating right now.
Three mana should be five, right?
No, I didn't untap this yet.
Oh, you haven't untapped
it
yet.
Yeah,
okay.
So I've only untapped this twice. Once.
Gotcha.
So I have three, two green, one red. Float the red.
Okay.
Float everything, and then there's red left over.
Yes, I got what you meant. Prime time?
Yeah. Prime time.
Oh, it comes in tapped and then untapped.
Yeah.
Blind obedience, why you know do something? It's because I had five cards that do nothing against you, and
yeah.
Might as well.
That's fair.
You do maybe something.
Meryl said it was the last one. Last night, my box, my last pack, was Fallen Legion. Literally, Fallen Legion.
Yes.
I was like, oh, okay, I got a mythic in my last
box,
but it's
fun. Have I played a land for? Yes, I have.
Yes.
I play a land, so.
Mm-hmm. I mean.
Trigger on the iteration, I guess, like once it enters. Trigger this, give it haste, vigilance.
Yes.
Bounce.
When I hear people do, like, set reviews about cards, I'm like, dude, this card's really good. And you want to format. Commander up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lots of slayers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, swing for eight. True effect?
You go get that first. I'm just debating blocks, is all. I'll take four when you get done with that. Well, no, we may have... We can do more. We can do more. Can we?
No, I can't.
No, we can't. That's right, because there's the Boros Garrison. There's the one.
I'm saying, if Shrin was...
So anyway, I'll go to 16.
Yep. Cut.
Why did they change it? I can't say.
This is untapped.
Yes.
Trigger. So they
this
come in, tap, untap.
Mm-hmm. We're still in a declare attackers when this is happening.
Yeah, I messed up, but it's all right. Just add the Teleria West to hand. Eight in hand, so end phase. Pitch.
I didn't go much to
Fountain. No pass.
Okay. Add you to hand for upkeep. Then draw a card.
And then they moved out to some weird location.
Dude, they moved out there after
And that's why I started getting playing.
Mistville Plains and tapped. I'm going to O-ring your prime time.
I live in Mass County.
Yeah, that's where I was living.
Robin, it's ridiculous driving all the way through
one
Mass County.
One left.
Athens.
go there. Yeah, bard mat is the only unit.
You know where the
okay.
Death gun is?
Yeah.
I'll there you go.
I'm about to stop the death gun.
Okay. So,
pass turn.
About as deep as you can get.
Yeah, I'll live in this.
Okay. Yeah. So, yeah, that's.
One floating?
Yeah, but it.
Yeah, for the.
Yeah, it goes away.
Like,
yeah.
It's not great.
Draw?
Mm-hmm.
Usually when I come to here, I have business in the area already. Like, I go to church over here on Sundays. So I'm already here.
Yeah.
So I just make a day of it.
What are you at? 16?
16, yes.
You have no blockers?
No creatures. No, no, no.
Also, it's not only that bad because if you just get on the 29,
yeah.
You're right here.
Dude, I totally thought that stuff was one of those things in class. What's up? Freaking air freshener. And plug the air freshener.
So, okay. Tap. So, yeah. 4.
Make a bunch of mana. Okay.
Bounce this to hand.
Gotcha.
Right.
Okay, wait. Well, yeah, you're good. Go for it.
Should we go first?
Yeah. Sunhelm, okay. Oh god, wait a minute. So Boris is out already. Yeah.
So I'm gonna tap this for 3.
Okay.
So I have 3 mana floating. It's 2 blue, 1 green.
2 blue, 1 green.
Yeah.
Oh, Hive Mind is 6.
Yeah.
Okay.
Gonna trigger.
Yes.
Again. So now 3 blue, 1 green.
3 blue, 1 green?
Yes.
Okay.
Bounce it again.
Yeah.
Trigger this.
Yes.
1 blue floating left.
Okay. Packed. Okay.
Enter combat.
Path to exile.
I read that.
Yes. You can go get a basic now.
Library. Okay. No, I don't have any more.
Oh yeah, the one in the hand.
Yeah.
Okay. I remember Justin Cohen's list only had the one in the. Yeah. Only had the one forest. Okay.
Yeah. So I mean. I used to work at pizza place. Yeah, for sure. Customer,
man.
Boss, the awesome guy. He worked for a guy.
Mm.
He was an A-hole.
I believe you.
Yeah. Okay. So my last time. Okay. The chicken espresso. I'm sorry. You know where that's at. Okay. I'll see.
Go.
Half run time?
Yeah, Ron's a really nice guy.
Cards in hand?
He's an A-hole. And, you know his daughter, Cam? Do you know Amy's family? My brother used to date his daughter.
Alright.
And, long story short, he broke up with my brother.
Oh! Too late. Well, I guess I can do it now.
Sure.
Endless Horizons, extort, go to 17.
Sure.
And you go down to 19.
Okay.
Pass turn. should have done that on the path to exile. The reason that number is important is because prime time becomes an 8-6, and then you double strike, and that's 16, and I'm at 17 now. So it's to keep you off of a one-turn kill.
Upkeep. Okay. Trump.
Yes.
Slayers.
I'm sorry, just finishing.
It's all good.
Okay, Slayers. Sure. Give it haste, it's vigilance.
Swing.
Go get two more. Just must. Boy. Okay, but we don't have any more Boros. We'll take it.
Yeah.
Do you want me to buy anything else?
No.
I do not.
We're good.
Thank you, though. Just closing up the register. I think that's what he's up to.
So, tax stuff. It's all good. No worries.
I didn't see it. Just almost not doing
it. No, that's fine. Slayer's stand.
Makes sense. Okay.
8 damage.
8 damage. Put me to 9.
Yep. Tolerio West.
Yes. Okay. One sec.
Sure.
I think I got you this turn. Well, yeah, I think I got you this turn. Play land.
Yep.
Goblin Charbelcher.
Sorry, what does that do?
And then I'll pay 3 to activate it. And you can check my library if you want, but I don't have any more lands left. Well, let's see if it resolves. Another pact to do it.
Yeah, I don't think he has a third pact negation, so yeah, it resolves. So.
Pop. Gets you forward this many.
Yeah.
Okay.
Interesting.
Yeah. So it is actually a combo deck.
Like, there is a spelling, but when you're reading Chinese, they don't use the spelling of the words. They only use, like, the characters.
Okay.
So, like, the strokes and everything, which makes it a lot more difficult.
I gotcha. I believe you. I've been told it's, like, Chinese and Russian are the two that, like, if you have to take an easy language course, don't take.
I'll be on the phone.
Well, in Arabic. But, let me see if I can keep this one. Okay. You on the play, though. That's disconcerting.
I really shouldn't.
Well, you know I'm slow.
I kind of want to. Yeah, this is slow too, but I have this, so.
Okay. It's good.
Go ahead.
Oh, man. Oh, that makes sense. So you kept it because Ley Line to stop the win con, but you also kept... Oh, maybe not. Maybe you're faking me out here. Don't tell me. Pass turn. Okay.
Ooh.
Hmm. Thanks, Felice. Pass turn. Okay. 21. Draw a card.
Oh, no. I probably told him. Okay, I was just asking because...
Story circle? Circle of protection, whatever color I name when it comes into... It's a flexible circle of protection. So I'm naming green.
Okay.
Swing for Zitno. Pass turn. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, that's interesting. You didn't use the colorless, you used the blues instead. Okay.
Yes, we have an arm.
So four turns, four lands turn.
Uh-huh.
One, two, three, sorry.
Go for it.
Three, copy this, bounce this.
Okay.
Four. And I'll pass.
22.
It is standard, right?
Yeah. Uh oh. Oh no. We could get there. Heliod, god of praise the sun.
Okay.
Which reminds me, there's my altar. I mean, not an altar. Then made this.
Okay.
And it's just regular Heliod, though.
It's pretty cool, though.
Mm-hmm. So pretty much all the preparers.
Now, Nyxfleece Ram will attack for zero because it has vigilance, and now it doesn't matter. And
Devouring Light. Draw.
It happens. Yes.
Trigger.
Yes. And they're coming in tapped.
Yeah, they're coming in tapped. Now I'm bouncing the west.
Okay.
And then I'll pass.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
I wouldn't have played.
Wait, did I play a land for turn?
Let's see. Prior to this, you were at Slayers and these three, so I think you played Boros and got the. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh no, you got Boros. Oh, my bad.
Yeah. These two. These were the two that. No, okay. Sorry.
Yeah, you had to have gotten
these
Bounce
two.
Land to Bounce Blast.
Yeah, these were the best. These were the two I got, and then not playing this. Go ahead.
All right. I wouldn't have, if you had an amulet out, I wouldn't have tapped out for that.
Yeah.
Going to 23. That's always disconcerting to do.
So it would then rotate the course that would be standard again.
Let's see.
Standard,
and then modern.
Yeah.
Okay. Cards in hand is 4. Okay.
Well, no, they can actually.
Excel.
It's actually cutting third part all.
Working on it.
So
yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah.
I'll cast Ghostly Prison. You must pay 2 in order to attack.
Yeah.
Heliod will swing now that it has devotion.
Yep.
Swing 5.
Yep. Guard 15.
All right. Pass turn.
Yeah, it's now going to be whatever that.
There's 2. There's going to be 4 at least.
I'm sorry.
That's all good.
There you go.
They're confusing on the deck. They've got the, what's it called?
Control.
Mm-hmm.
The Origins, yeah. What is that? That's the last.
Hi, Primetime. Okay.
But they said they were going 10 blocks.
Trigger effect.
Yes.
Expanding with 10 sets. So if they span 10 sets.
This is going to be a large
They might just do a watch set and just be like, okay, it's him. Yeah.
Well, that's what important is going to be. It's going to be one watch set. And then it's been done before. Because ordinance is the last core set.
Radiant, okay. Put you up to 17.
Yep.
Basically time walked me, actually. Well. Hey there, how you doing?
Give this haste. Vigilance.
Right. I'm just gonna spoil and, you know.
Yeah.
It's not gonna do any damage.
That's fine.
Yep.
He's already tapped. Pay two.
Yep.
Swing.
All right.
Trigger effect.
Mm-hmm. Remember one time I did that to an opponent who was playing primetime, mm-hmm. and he didn't attack because he, I guess he thought it was useless to attack at that point, so he didn't get his trigger to, yeah.
It's not good.
No, not good at all.
Don't worry, I'm not a big soccer fan.
Is that right? No.
No, I'm my friend's happy. Mm-hmm.
Okay, not too much glare. Always try to get the spot on the other side. There's less noise and zero glare, but
mm-hmm.
this is what we got today. There's always a Pathfinder group chilling out. Unless I'm here about 4 hours early on a Sunday.
I'm gonna bounce the force.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Sorry. Do you mind if I take that back? I didn't mean to bounce it first.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, yeah. I need to bounce this back.
Okay. Grab that blocker every turn.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Elspeth?
Sure.
Go to one.
Yep.
Nuke the field. Well, not quite the field. Yeah.
Block.
Pass turn. Wow. Wow.
Yeah.
Get all the prime times.
Trigger.
Yes. And you went first this game, so this is your turn 7 with what's about to be...
I'm going to do these two.
Well, let's wait for it.
This and this.
It's about to be at least 12. Probably 14. Up to 14. Bounce lands can make that awkward.
This
is game 3, Ryan, so regardless, I actually don't know who's going to win, but yeah. But in either case, it won't be too long.
I don't care.
Right. We can get one in over at my house since they're about to close up here.
Yeah, I was going to suggest something like that.
Okay.
Because Chris's wife comes in.
Oh, yeah.
What are you at?
Fair enough. What's up?
Sorry, what are you at? What life?
I'm at 24.
Okay, so these will come in.
Yes.
Bounce the mana confluence.
Mm-hmm.
Play the confluence for turn.
Okay.
Haste vigilance.
Yes.
This is a counter, by the way.
We have one right here.
Pay two. Attack. Swing.
Yes. And swinging at me?
Yes, at you.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab.
I think 16 is the maximum you can deal.
Once. Technically it's 20, but I already used the Vizula. So.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
He's kind of tapped.
All right.
Counter on this and bounce the fountain to hand.
Okay. And Vizuva is a Simic? Growth. Okay.
Swing for 16.
I cannot block. Oh, well, yes, I can. I have mixed place. Let's see. That would put me to... Chump. I'll take it.
Take it?
Yeah. Double strike me?
Oh, you're at 24, correct?
I'm at 24. Double strike me down to 8.
Yeah.
Alright.
I've played a land for turn, correct? Yeah, I play the Mana Confluence. I'll pass.
Alright. No more tapping out if we can help it. Go to 9. Draw the card. Elspeth, plus. Mm-hmm. Just gonna tier them. We now have a red zone, so...
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Sorry, I've taken 1, by the way, from the Mana Confluence.
Ah, that's right.
So draw.
Yeah, it wasn't a gemstone this time. You're right.
Two of each, Teleria West, green floating.
Yes. Uh-oh. I think at this point I'm pretty set against prime time, but that's not the only win condition in the deck. Ugh. Where's Platinum Angel when you need her? Or him. Or her. I think it has breastplate.
Go ahead and pack. Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. It's all good. I already knew that was in there. Oh, man.
Is it?
Yes.
Every green creature, or is it?
I'd have to pay 2 to stop both of them. One for each prime time.
Okay.
Yeah. But hey, it's more lands. It's more deck thinning for that hive mind.
I mean, I'm going to summon it, so.
Yeah.
Whee! So there's one green floating. This.
Okay.
1, 2. So I need 3 more.
Don't you need... So you had the 1 green floating for this.
Yes, this.
2.
So 2 more of these, sorry.
Yeah, you're good.
Trigger second one.
Mm-hmm. This is the end of game 3. Well, I say the end. It's pretty close to the end of game 3. I think he's about
forever
to get me. He's just thinning for the way to win. Which will happen before terribly long. Okay, so Gruul Terror bounces...
If it turns.
Tendo for the counter again? Or...
3 here. And this is gonna bounce.
I mean, why am I even bothering to shuffle? We're about to go to combat.
It's gonna bounce up Azula.
Okay. The one.
This. The one that I just summoned against.
I'll just get this out of the way. We're gonna story circle both of them. But let's go get 4 lands.
This one, just swing. This one, it's just whatever.
4 lands. Get all of the lands out of your deck, my friend. What was that one?
Teleria West.
Teleria West.
Yeah.
Rock Farm, Teleria West. Okay.
Oh, and then trigger the other one.
Oh my goodness, we didn't just go get all 4. Okay. It's all good, dude. I mean, technically, that's the correct way to do it. Technically, you do it one time at a time.
Go to damage. Yeah.
All right. Both are circled.
Okay. Three. Haven't played a land for turn yet.
I don't think so, no. I don't think you have. Okay.
Token.
Hiya.
Those are Summer Bloom.
Okay.
Hey, one.
Chop you at 15. Oh, yeah, it's there.
This.
17.
This one.
Good. Play it again, go to 19.
I wanna, I'll play this again.
Okay.
And that's one, two lands? Three lands, because I played it again.
You've used three from the sun, yeah.
Okay. And this, and I'll copy.
This is your normal for the turn?
Yeah, and I'll copy the double strike.
Okay. Two instances of double strike.
And I'll pass.
End of turn. Make Heliod will make a dude.
Mm-hmm.
I swear I had those tokens around here somewhere. There he
you
is.
Did.
Alright, so just to clean things up a little bit, because they all have vigilance anyway.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Three soldiers, one cleric.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Upkeep, 10. Mm-hmm. Draw.
Elspeth's at 2, isn't she?
She went to... Oh, yeah, she did. She made 3.
Yeah. So she's at 2.
Well, now she's at 3. Make some more.
Yep. Is there a white pump or something? White pump spell?
There are a lot, actually.
They tend to be more community-based, like plus one to all your creatures, or stuff like that.
Okay.
Here.
Are there a lot that are like instant speed?
There's a lot, actually, there are instant speed, like moment of heroism is +2/+2.
Yeah.
Okay. To all creatures?
You're at 19.
No, just to one.
Oh, okay.
Battlewise Valor is +2/+2 and Scry for one creature.
Okay. Alright. So combat this turn will consist of Heliod, the cleric from last turn, and 3 1/1s for a total of 10 damage swinging at you.
Okay. This will block the Heliod.
Yep.
This will block the cleric.
Alright, and then you take 3?
6.
Oh, no.
Three
can't
attack.
Right,
that's
3
right.
3 can't attack, yeah.
So I'll go to 16.
And I'm positive I've played a land. And then I'll pass the turn back to you. Yeah. Spoiler alert.
Draw like.
They're now circled. Spoiler.
Okay, that kind of helps.
Okay.
Vision? Or, no, why would I do that? Sorry.
We have plenty of scenic growth chambers.
Did I play Summoner's Pack last turn?
Yes, you did.
I did?
Okay, no, tap it. It's good. It's good. I don't mind. But yeah, let's go and find them first, at least.
Yeah,
okay.
Four.
We're tapping the garrison. I think we tap another one. Yeah, so that we have mana for... Well, I guess it doesn't matter right now. I've circled them, but under normal circumstances. So that you can give Vigilance, Haste, Double Strike. You want the Vigilance to be a blocker. Alright.
Teleria West.
Yes.
Negation.
Pact of Negation. That's a card. Alright, show me you got it. Hive Mind? Not yet. We're getting there, though. Mm-hmm. We haven't played the visions yet, so we have another chance.
West.
Uh-oh. Deck thing. Gonna make me pay for so many packs.
Well, that blue and green mana you have, Jay.
Mm. Alright.
Isn't there an enchantment that says all lands have all land types?
Yes, Prismatic Omen. Okay, that's good. That face.
I should have attacked first, but it's alright.
For that that thinning. I was kind of thinking that you might have sided them out, but I wouldn't. Okay. Swing with just the one so you keep both back as blockers, or?
Yeah, swing one.
Okay. Trigger.
Any blocks?
No, it's circled though.
Yeah.
Yeah, circle of protection, so no blocks.
Okay. Trigger.
Yeah. Because it's only preventing damage to me. If I block, my creature will still take the damage.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So I can't, like, just to be sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want?
What's that?
There's also another win condition.
There is
more. Spirit Guard beats out, man.
Oh!
Just don't mind. These are tapped. Trigger, bounce this.
When I said that one of us is almost done, I should have said in a certain number of turns, like in a slow number of turns, not necessarily.
Or.
Oh, okay. Well, stuff to do.
If you guys were playing in a top eight, yes, you guys are fine.
Yeah.
In a regular tournament, this is over by now.
Sorry.
Yeah, go for it, dude. It's all good. His first tournament with the deck.
Go ahead.
What are we named? Titan again?
Sure. Doesn't even matter.
Make a dude. Yeah, it doesn't. Spoiler alert, I don't have any Lapse of Certainty or Mana Tithe in here. All right. Go to 11.
Pretty sure he has mana to pay for Mana Tithe.
Cards in hand is 2.
2.
Elspeth minus 3. What, the Prime Titans?
It's fine.
Combat?
Yeah.
Heliod, a 2-1 and 6-1 ones.
Block here.
Yes.
Block a token.
Okay. Rolls to 5, and then you take 7?
Yeah. So I go to 9.
Main 2. You go to 9. That's important. Okay, so bounce land, colony garden, get another blocker. Blocks. Take 5.
You're at 11.
I am. Okay, wait a minute. This is critical. Pass turn.
Didn't play packs last turn.
I don't believe you did, no. You added 2 to hand, 1 negation, 1 summoner's pact, but you didn't play any. And that's 4 prime times, I believe, between exile and... Yep.
So unless you have any threes on your deck, you have no targets.
Yeah. And then the actual card says the same exact thing.
Do I?
Well, you've got a Sousa in there, but she's a legend, so you still only get 1 blocker anyway. You're out of prime times. Dryad Arbor?
Yeah, go ahead.
End of turn, make 2 more?
Yeah.
Go to 12, draw a card. Go to land. Combat.
Mm-hmm.
I'll swing 6, 11, 16 at you.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay.
I can't do anything about
that.
Oh
my goodness. There and what next turn? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So, Idyllic Tutor.
I couldn't draw a single amulet or a hive mind. That's so ridiculous.
Oh my god. Wow. Wow, so the ley line doesn't actually do you any good the next time around because I sided out my Charbelchers.
That's what I figured. I just said I might as well.
You're right, that's fine. And I side into a superfriends deck. There's the Heliod, there's Elspeth, Karn, there's double Karn being a club together, there's Ugin, and the Blind Obedience. And I think that's... Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
So I knew your deck was going to be slow. I didn't realize it was going to be that slow.
No.
So I sided out a Hive Mind.
Ooh, that'll do it.
Yeah.
And then Nevermore, also. Nevermore to name Hive Mind, because I think I can deal with Prime Time. But you would have hit Hive Mind before I hit Nevermore, so...
Yeah, I think for this matchup, I should have sided in... I don't know what I'm deciding versus someone, to be honest.
All right, Jay, truck.
Oh, yeah, I'll be right. I'm just going to pack up so you don't have to do all this. And then I'll hang out.
Yeah, but good games, man.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
I appreciate that. Actually, my first Bloom Titan match for the channel, so you are the first Bloom Titan.
Sweet.
For T1. All right. Take care, you two.